Hello, welcome back. As mentioned, I'm going to be doing some gameplay videos of some of these Dragon 32 games. But as I mentioned earlier on, I've already done them. I did them about a week ago when I got the machine. I just couldn't wait to play these games. But I also had a flu, so I had a bad throat, couldn't really speak or talk properly. So there's really no commentary while playing these games. But what I've done instead is put some 80s music, mostly electronic, music that was around the same time these games were released. Pretty much electronic music I do still like listening to even today, and just to keep it nostalgic, give it that period feeling, I guess. So first up is Lunar Rover Patrol, which is a fantastic Moon Patrol clone. Personally for me, the MSX version is the best, but I couldn't stop playing this game last week. Constantly playing it, fantastic version. I know my friend didn't have it back in the day, but I did know about this game not too long ago, a couple of years ago. And even at the time when I was thinking whether I should get into buying stuff for the Tandy of the Dragon, I did sort of look out for this game, but I've never actually seen any gameplays, so I was pretty impressed when I eventually played it. So yeah, I'll be showing you guys that first up. Secondly, a game that my friend didn't have back in the day, but I played loads on the MSX. I don't even think it was around for the Tandy, and that is Chuckie Egg. A fantastic little platform game. I do like my old school platform type games like MacMine, Jet Set Willy, Hunchback, and so on. And Hunchback definitely one of them. And the final game, my favourite, possibly my favourite, if not Cashman. It's really hard to decide between the two. But this game played loads back in the day at my friend's house, and that is Demon Seed. Fantastic version of Phoenix. Great game. Brings so many memories. I remember, I think it was in the summer of 85, 86. My friend still had his Tandy back then. I just started a new job. And I actually called in sick on a couple times, on the other occasions. Said I wasn't able to come into work that day. And they said, fine, blah, 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 blah. And then just headed straight to my friend's house to play Demon Seed all day. Fantastic game. Beating each other's score brings back loads of good memories. And this is one of the games that I just started hunting down first, because I just wanted to get back into my collection. But as I said, it's just all nostalgia, really. It's all about nostalgia. Reminiscing on those good times. So yeah, that's the third game that I'll be showing you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as for me, bye for now, and take care. See you next time.
Bye.